This year, and the year in question is 1620, and the setting is Verinag in Kashmir. In the little garden of the palace, and on the roof of the main mosque, the tulips flowered luxuriantly. There are many blue irises in the garden. The flowers that are seen in the territories of Kashmir are beyond calculation. Those that Nadir al-Asr, Ustad Mansur, has painted are over 100. Complete with winged visitors, butterflies, dragonflies, magpie. So who was this Mansur?